Do you know why and how urine is produced in humans and how human kidneys can filter blood 40 times a day and form urine? Surely human body cells produce different poisonous wastes such as urea, etc.? If this waste begins accumulating in the body, it disturbs functions of body cells and may cause a person's death. That is why it is critical to remove waste produced in human body and for which our kidneys form urine. Let's know how urine formation process occurs in humans. If a healthy adult human intakes 2 liters of fluid, it can produce about 800 ml to 2 liters of urine. Our kidneys play an essential role in urine formation because kidney cells called nephrons have natural ability to filter wastes and extra water from blood in producing urine. Nephron cells complete urine formation in 3 steps, including glomerular filtration, tubular reabsorption, and tubular secretion. Glomerular filtration. Blood enters the nephron cells at glomerulus region, where increased blood pressure causes extra water and solutes to filter into the Bowman's capsule and enter the nephron tubules. The glomerular membrane has 2 small size pores that prevents movement of large proteins such as albumin from blood into the nephron. Tubular reabsorption. The filtered wastes enter the tubules of nephrons from glomerulus, where excess water and solutes are reabsorbed back into the blood as per the body needs. This helps in maintaining quantity of ions in the body. Tubular secretion. In nephron tubules, if water and solutes are reabsorbed into the blood on one side, the remaining wastes also enter the nephron tubules from blood on the other side. This process is called tubular secretion. At the end of this process, wastes and water combine to form urine, which contains 95 water and 5 wastes. The urine color is white if it contains excess of water, while urine color is dark yellow if it contains low volume of water. Urine from nephrons moves through collecting ducts, pelvis, and ureter and stores in the urinary bladder. In normal humans, the maximum capacity of urinary bladder to store urine is 500 ml. And if this volume exceeds, it is much difficult to hold a urine further, for which urination is required. If you have any question relevant to this video, or if you want to suggest us a topic, you can reach us through our Facebook page. Its link is given in the description box of this video.